All right, hi, Bill.
Hey,
turn around this way.
Sure.
I'm Lou.
Hi, Lou. Good to meet you.
Doing a video?
Cool.
So how's it going?
It's going great.
Yeah, is this your first time skydiving?
Absolutely.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, a little bit. I think apathetic about life is a little bit better.
Okay. Well, this should be fun for you.
Yeah.
Is there any special reason you're here?
Yeah, because I figured that it would be too soon after the Republican convention for Karl Rove to get his people over here to bring me down. So, yeah, it is the best time to go out that they won't be able to sabotage the flight down to Earth. So, yeah, I figured it was safe.
All right, right on. Well, you're going to be trusting your life to Jimmy.
Yes,
and hopefully he'll come back with a parachute.
He's got a tongue piercing that usually women own.
Yeah, no comment. All right, we'll have fun. I'll talk to you more down there.
Out was the most amazing thing. You never have that experience if you've never done it. There's nothing else that compares to jumping out of an airplane and seeing nothing below you and feeling the cold wind. It's just it's a trip. It's like I was telling him, it's better than a round of golf at Pebble Beach.
Nice.
That's expensive.
Right on. What do you have to say to all your friends and family who are going to watch the video?
Now I'm just as good as George Bush Sr. Nice answer.
Congratulations. All right, get together with Jimmy. Face this way.
You're very welcome.
Look this way. Give me a good thumbs up for the video. Nice.